And the greats of the game scattered around this audience and in the back room have different opinions. Eric Bristow, 10 minutes ago, very impressed by Bob's power, also by John's fighting qualities. Lazarenko pointed out
100
to me just a while ago that Anderson was throwing faster. Actually, the three darts didn't sound fast. Faster than earlier in the game.
180!
His sixth maximum of the match. Blistering leg by Anderson, this.
That requires 98.
For a two-leg advantage in the ninth set. Double 16.
66.
Double 16. Double 8.
Yes, that's the second inning to Bob Anderson.
An old fashioned look from Lowe.
Third leg, John to throw first. Game on.
Well, he's been in and out of more trouble than Del Boy himself in this match, Lowe. Needs to take
60.
This leg to save the ninth set.
Thank you.
Again, that resilience of Lowe coming out, the unflappable, getting on with the job, on with the scoring.
60.
Great pressure, double 18. Double 9.
Yes, that's the third leg to John Lowe. The best of all, please, fourth leg, Bob to throw first. Game on.
Been playing for an hour and 40 minutes.
100.
Lowe struggling to save the ninth set.
100.
both been through the pain barrier a couple of times.
100.
It's not fun throwing tungsten darts as hard as they're throwing them for nearly a couple of hours.
139. John requires 161.
Looking to save the set. Needed the 60 to start the shot.
95. Bob requires 62.
To make the set score 5-4, Bob's looking to treble 10. And now double 16. Double 8. The hands of Anderson weaving a bit of a fairy tale up there. He's one set away from the title, and what a nice gesture.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The very best of all the players now. First leg, 10 sets, Bob to throw first. Game on, please.
In January 1985, Bob packed in his job with the civil service, became a darts pro, and in three short years has become the world number one. And if Anderson takes this set, he takes the top title in the world, the Embassy World Championship.
100.
Still counter-punching.
53.
About 100-ton-plus scores each.
100. That requires 170.
It's the top out shot.
Johnny requires 80.
To create bedlam. He wants the single 20 and he wants tops. Tops will do.
60. Johnny requires 110.
Yeah. 18, double 16. Double 16 for the leg.
Yes! That's the first leg.
In what could be